Hey beautiful peoples, how are y'all? Welcome to One Hot Mess. I am going to try to make this as quick as possible. One Hot Mess, this channel is for adults. And do I even need to say that anymore, guys? It seems like YouTube's kind of calmed down with all the craziness that was going on. I don't know, it just seems like everything goes in. I'm sorry guys, I'm just trying to get you guys in a better place so you're not looking at the wall. Couple things. So I am, by the way, welcome to Floss2 Don't Have a Clue. A Floss2 11 or 12, one or the other. You'll see up above, you'll see that. I am just gonna go over a real quick thing. I was real excited. I've been waiting for this for months. I think when this whole coronavirus hit us, I got on and I was just doing some shopping online. So I think I ordered it in March. And I just got it today. So this is hot out of my mailbox. It's hot. And I have never gotten a kit from this company. The company is Joy Sunday, and well, I guess I didn't want to show you the thing, but the company is Joy Sunday, and this happens to be what I will be doing. It is so darn cute. First of all, it brings my imagination to like a dollhouse situation. I like that. All I can think of is like maybe mice, you know, a little mouse house or something on the order of that. I don't know. Just, I like the whole idea of magical thing. And then of course, when you get all the way up to here, I like the idea of the mystery of what's in the attic, you know. This one is titled, this is Joy Sunday's cross stitch. This one is titled Living Room, which, yeah, is a major portion of it. I don't know why it's titled Living Room. It could be Cozy Cottage, it could have been anything, but it's titled Living Room. Didn't realize it's 11 count. I'm excited about this because I have to deal with my lighting situation. I have a really bad situation as far as lighting is concerned at night. So this is going to be something I'm going to start tonight. I'm going to work on tonight. So I'm excited about that because 11 count's big. I didn't realize I got anything that was 11 count, but hey, that's cool. I'm going to do some stitching, but it's like on 14 count, which is really tiny. When I get done with this video, as I'm uploading it, and then I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna start this up. So I will come back to this. First of all, I want to introduce you to something that I got. I do believe on one of my floss tubes, I did talk to you about this. I happen to get, it's called Strawberry Fields Forever. It is a blackbird design. It's a cute little sampler. I really wanted to get my hands wet on a sampler. I haven't done a sampler, but I was reading about the history of the sampler and it really caught my eye. This lady did samplers, or I should say she did a couple of different pieces, and it has everything to do with the Beatles, and I love the Beatles. And so anyway, I won't go through the whole history of it, but I love this. I of course had to research the series. The series name is Magical Mystery Tour Series. Well, I couldn't just get one and not all of them, so I ordered all of them. So I have this one. This one is the second, and today I received I received the third and the first. So I have first, I have the second and the third, and I love them. I love them. This will be definitely just one color. I will be doing that. It's beautiful. I also will do this one too. This one I think is a small one. I see a pin on it. I think it's like I can make it into a pin cushion maybe, which I definitely can use that at my little sitting place where I do my cross stitching. So, you know, I can do whatever with this actually. But I love it. I absolutely love it. So I got that. But really what I wanted to do was I wanted to get into this one, which is the Joy Sunday. And I will have that titled. And it is cross stitch. And this kit comes with your cotton fabric and cotton thread, needle, and instructions. And then down here it does say Ecology Cotton Floss. If anyone knows about that, please let me know, because I have no clue what that is. I mean, I know DMC, I know a lot of other things, obviously DMC, but I have never heard of this. So let's open this up. So wheat. I am kind of nervous about the fact that I'm like just opening this up. It's like it's not sealed really, but we'll see. Oh, on the back, it does give you directions, tells you what to do with your project when you're done. So I will definitely keep this bag. This bag is nicely put together. It's nice. I mean, I have to say it's nice. It's a nice thing. And then down here talks about embroidery descriptions, and I'm nervous in the service because it looks like there's a lot of different stitches I haven't done. I have been just the cross, just making X's on my material. So, you know, I'm a little bit nervous about that, but we'll see. We'll see. Let's open this up. Let's see what kind of stuff we have in here. So, on the front, it's nice. This is really nice. So here's, of course, the front, which is the picture of the actual thing. Then I have a chart, and I like the way the chart is. I can't show you the chart. It's on a really like stiff sort of thing. A stiff paper almost. Almost like, I don't know. It's like, it's really cool. I like it. I really do like it. Then I didn't realize, looky. Here's all the floss. Can you believe all these beautiful colors? Look at that. That's one side, and this is the other side. Heck yeah. Won't get bored on colors on this, will you? Nice. Very nice. The floss feels really soft. Should be interesting. It doesn't feel like DMC. And it doesn't feel like the other cheap stuff that I use. Can't think of the other name. It's on a really nice card. And then on here it says cross stitch. It says 11 count, 3 strand, 11 count, 4 threads. Oh, okay. So I guess because this is 11 count, I'll use 3 threads. Oh, and here's my needles. My needles are in here. Nice. Very nice. Nicely put together. Oh, it's going to be cute. Like I said, I didn't realize that I got one that had been printed. I've never done anything like this. I've only done counted cross stitch. So, I'm not sure exactly how all this will happen. I guess what I will do is I'll just put this on my hoop and start stitching away, I would think. And it'll be interesting because I have never done, oh my God, that looked like real. That's wild. Anyway, isn't that going to be cute, guys? Adorbs. Absolutely adorbs. I don't know where I want to start. Maybe on the stairs. But it has a key, which is nice. Sort of like diamond painting. Seriously, just sort of like diamond painting. But yeah, pretty clear. I mean, really clear. I think, you know, I don't think I'll have to sit there and, like, when you're doing a chart or when you're doing a cross stitch, you're marking it off and everything. I don't think I'm really going to need to do that because everything is clearly on here. I mean, really, there isn't anything that's a little bit iffy. Pretty cool. There's some numbers here, which I don't know about. I'll have to research that. I don't know what that means. And this is supposed to be 11 count. I don't know. My gosh. It says 11 count. I'm going to have to take a ruler and check this out. Because if this is 11 count, I don't know. Maybe I'm working on some smaller count and I don't know it. Because the stuff I'm working on this morning, teeny tiny. But anyway, yeah, this does not look like 11 count. I'm gonna have to definitely check this out. Anyway, guys, that was my little bit of a haul. I wanted to get this done so I could work on this tonight and get this sort of like out there, and then I can give you, this is gonna be a start for me today. I haven't started anything in June. I've been just working on all the things that I started in May for floss too. I will give you, hold on one sec. So let me give you an update on the one start. I really wanted to get the collage that I put together for the Stitch Mania, being my first Stitch Mania, the COVID and year 2020 thing. But I wanted to get this going. I wanted to get this finished. This one I think is going to be, this one is my little camper, and I really think it's going to take me the longest, so I'm glad I'm doing this the first. But as you can see, I'm all the way down to, like, I'm working towards the bottom here, okay, the bottom parts. But anyway, so that's that. And I've actually gotten quite a bit done on this since the last time you saw me. I haven't worked on anything else other than that, and especially today I worked on that. That's about it, my friends. That is it as far as stitching is concerned. Just want to kind of come in here and share that with you. Don't mind my hair. I really need to get my hair cut. I don't like necessarily putting it on that side, so like always on that side. So I kind of like did it down the middle. And this is kind of, I don't know. I don't know. I gotta get my hair done. I do have to get my hair done. So anyway, that's my stitchy news. And if anyone has any kinds of words of wisdom about Joy Sunday, and any other projects, and is that a good company? I have to say, from what I see, it's well put together. The floss is beautiful. I am hoping I will have enough floss from the viewpoint that they are asking me to do 3 threads for the cross stitch, which I've never done. That takes up a lot. So anyway, any words of wisdom on that? That's great. And I think that's it, my friends. I love you, and I'm glad we got this right to the point where it's only 15 minutes. Love you guys. Be safe, be kind, and just do everything in love, guys. Everything in love. Love you guys. Bye.